Good morning, traders. Let's look at the British pound USD pair real quick. So we had this big bullish or basically bullish on the US dollar, bearish move on this pair. Bounced off the pivot. Would have been a great trade off this divergence here on the hourly. As soon as we broke this box, if you caught that yesterday, you're the big winner. I had it marked on my plan. I just didn't get it, into it. I've been burned shorting this pair recently, so I wanted to see this move. Now it stalled out right on the weekly pivot, and then we got some bullish movement, and now we've actually broke a new high from this bullish movement after a retest. So normally that would tell us we're gonna go back up to this area. So I'm going to watch what price does at R2, because R2 is a pretty predominant level and we're getting close to it. We may get a drop off of it, but if we bust above R2, I'm going to look for that push back up to that range. All right, guys, don't forget to hit like and follow here on TradingView. And as always, have a great week and let's go make some money together. Oh yeah, don't forget to check out the links I got in my bio. Check out the podcast, check out the website. See if anything that I'm throwing out there you want to get involved with. Have a great day.